Hey guys, the question is, can company leased equipment from Mann Industries, the lease agreement qualifies as financing lease and requires annual lease payments of $36,461 over a 8-year lease term. Also the asset's useful life, with the first payment at January 1st, the beginning of the lease. The interest rate is 6%. The asset being leased cost Mann $190,000 to produce. So here, first of all, determine the price at which the lessor is selling the asset. So here we have to calculate present value of lease investment. So here, first of all, table or calculative function, PVAD of $1, lease payment is of $36,461. Here, NR, number of years are 8 years, and our I, interest rate is 6%. Present value factor is 6.58238. You can find this value in the present value factor table online at any table. So present value of lease payment will be equal to annual lease payment multiplied by PV factor. So the value is $240,000. So our present value of lease payments is $240,000. Now the second question is, what would be the amounts related to the lease that the lessor would report in its income statement for the year ended December 31st? Ignore taxes. So here, mind the income statement effect. So first of all, sales revenue. The lease required at the beginning of the asset. $190,000 is our cost of goods sold. $190,000. Now our sales revenue. Present value of lease payment $240,000 is our sales revenue. And our interest revenue will be $240,000. Minus 36,461,000 multiplied by our interest rate is 6%. So this is our interest revenue. So our income statement effect will be equal to 62,212.34, or we can say $62,212. So this is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.